Hi guys, welcome to another interesting video. As always, I remain the boss with the sauce. You can complete it, Vanny. All right, so this video, I promise, is gonna be short. The reason is because I already did a reaction to the original song. Yep, but a lot of people have been asking for my reaction to the remix with Burna Boy. So presenting to you, Dui by Fino Fino, Nigeria's Eastern Finest, featuring Burna Boy. Let's go! I need a video for this one. I've been seeing Burna Boy and Fino together. Okay. Touchdown, also gave me. That's Burna Boy. Wait, I just heard Burna Boy singing like Fela. It's been a long time. Shout out to Fela Kuti and the whole Kuti family. Femi Kuti, Made Kuti, Sheun Kuti, and everyone. Respect to you guys. But I just heard Burna Boy singing like Fela, and he's always been doing that. But for a while, I think people kept saying he's been singing like Fela and he's copying Fela too much. And what did he do? He stopped. He stopped singing like Fela for a while and brought about his own style, and we've been accepting it. But now I'm hearing Fela again, and trust me, I'm enjoying it. Let's go.
Lifestyle of banana, often the bag of the walk. Give up a chance to Tian. I put on a shake from a little may one. OG gave for good. The wallet chiggers are over. But you want to pay some more now. And I put a monoko noca. Said another dream I have to know that. And it looks like my lady charming. Last I'm gonna give. And I know the sea are the march. I'm supposed to plan to meet your daddy. I'm singing with that your love, buddy.
Okay, so I don't promote saying the F word or using foul language. I think I just got carried away, but trust me, Dui. I wasn't gonna say it, trust me, I wasn't gonna use the F word anymore. So whenever I hear Fino Fino sing, so his real name is Fino, or his stage name is Fino, but his aka is Fino Fino. All right, so whenever I hear him singing, I always wish I understand Igbo language to the core so I can go with the flow. Someone's saying you don't need to understand the language to go with the flow. Okay, I will take it slow. Okay, now I'm rhyming. But trust me, having Burna Boy on this one, because I've been seeing them together of late, you know, and having him on this one just brought the song, like, it was already 100, give it like 50 more, so 150 over 100 in total. All right, so that's my reaction to the song. I hope everyone who requested for the song loved my reaction, because I honestly haven't listened to it since it came out. I thought it was just going to be the same thing like what he already did on the original, but having Burna Boy was different, and the Fela vibe in it, hey, I'm a Fela fan any day, any time. Yeah, I'm a Fela fan any day, any time. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like, share, and comment on the video. And as always, promise me, have yourself a good one.